you're new here, hi, my name is Faith. We do all sorts of lifestyle, beauty, and fashion videos here. I would love to have you join along. We have lots of fun videos the month of December. I cannot wait to show you them all. Today we're gonna be doing a really fun Walmart gift guide. Now I know that December 1st creeped up on me and I had to start shopping, so I have some really great ideas for y'all, and I'm gonna go in least expensive to most expensive. I will have everything included in the description down below, so without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing is gonna ring in at $2, these Starbucks individual packs of hot cocoa. Now, I wanted to include these because I was checking out and I saw these out of the corner of my eye, and I thought, how cute would this be to include in a stocking stuffer or in a basket? They have a little string, so you could even put them on the tree, and I just feel like it's so adorable. They're $2, you get individual hot cocoa. Now, there's three different flavors. You have the double chocolate hot cocoa. You also have the peppermint cocoa. Lastly, you have the marshmallow cocoa. Now, Starbucks is, we all know, pretty expensive, so I feel like $2 was such a good price point for these. On the back, you can write who they're from and who they're to. I don't know, it's just so cute. It's the little things that make me happy, and these will definitely be going in my stocking stuffers. The next item is very similar to the first item, but it is a tin can of hot cocoa. Now this was $5, but I figured this would be a good thing to include, like, if you have a child and you're giving the teachers a gift, who wouldn't love a little tin of Starbucks hot cocoa? This does give you more than two servings. A seven servings in this container, it's $5. It's the perfect little thing to add on. You can even put a gift card at the top and stick it on there and give it to your teacher, especially if you have multiple kids. You can get a bunch of these and just pass them out to every single one. I just thought this was a cute little addition. So the next item is coming in at $7. It is for those people who love to wear fake nails but don't like to pay the salon prices. I am definitely one of them. During COVID, I started doing my nails and I have not stopped since, and the Kiss press-on nails are one of the best at the drugstore. I really love these, especially when I'm in a pinch, like around the season when I don't have a lot of time to sit there and really do my nails for 4 hours and do like fun designs. These are the perfect way to go. As you can see, these right here are empty because I have them on my nails now. They look really good. They're already shaped, but they have several different kinds that you can choose from. Like, obviously this one is a longer style than this one, so they really do have a nail set for everyone. And like I said earlier, these would be a great addition to throw in your stocking stuffer or a basket that you're making for someone who loves to do their nails at home. And also, these come with everything that you need. It comes with the glue, the nail file, a little wipey to wipe down your nail to make sure the glue sticks. So these are definitely gonna go in stocking stuffers for the people that I know love a good manicure. Okay, so the next items are coming in at $10 and $13, and they are the Better Home and Garden candles. Now, these two specifically really caught my eye when I was at the store. For one, because of their aesthetic, I feel like this one in particular doesn't look like you got it at Walmart. It looks really luxurious. I love the white packaging. I think there's an all black one like this as well. I love the little handle at top and the little wood lid. And not only does this look really great, it smells really great as well. This one is the peppermint and cream one, but they have a lot of different scents. It's perfect for this time of the year, but if you're not into like the sweet scents, they did have other options. And I don't know, I just feel like this would look good in any person's home, and who doesn't love a good candle? I love receiving candles, especially because I burn through mine so quickly and I'm always asking for them in my Christmas list. The next one could definitely be the candle if you have a man in your life who likes a more masculine scent, or anyone in your life who prefers a more masculine scent. This one is the patchouli and balsam, which sounds really fancy. It smells really fancy as well. This one has two wicks just like the other one, and this one just smells so amazing. You get that really beautiful patchouli scent, which is, I really don't know how to describe patchouli, but if you've smelled it, you know what I'm talking about. But then you also get the balsam undertones. So balsam smells like Christmas trees to me. You really get that holiday scent, but it's not too holiday. So I feel like if you burn this after the holidays, it wouldn't be too overbearing, but This one smells amazing. I cannot wait to light this. Okay, so the next item is going along with the Starbucks theme. I thought this was so cute because, for one, if you buy this at Starbucks, it's gonna be like $25. And at Walmart, it was $10. So you get a Starbucks mug, you get a little holiday edition coffee bean set. You get 2.5 ounces of medium roasted ground coffee. It's in their specific holiday blend. I like this because, for one, you get a mug, for two, you get coffee, and for three, it is the perfect little addition. Have you ever given a gift and you're like, I don't want to just give one gift, you know, I want to give like one or two like gifts, especially if you give someone like a big gift, you want something on the side. This is the perfect little thing, especially if you have a coffee drinker in your life. You get a mug. I like that it's just green, like you can use the green mug year round. There's no like Christmas or wreaths on it. And who doesn't, like I said earlier, love Starbucks coffee? I feel like it's such a staple. When people see the icon, you know, they go nuts. They love it. Speaking of pampering, I want to talk about these two Dr. Teal sets that I found at Walmart. Dr. Teal's really comes in clutch around this time because they always have the best holiday sets. And individually, I feel like if you bought this all together, it would be much more than $10. That $10 price point is insane. So let's talk about this one first. I personally would absolutely love getting any of the Dr. Teal's sets. I am a huge bath type of person, especially in the winter. So if you have someone who loves baths, I feel like this would be perfect for them. So you get a body wash, you get a bubble bath, you get a little miniature oil, which I love this oil. I'm gonna put you on something. If you shave your legs with foaming cream, don't stop that. Shave your legs with body oil. It will change the game for you. I swear your legs or whatever you're shaving will come out so smooth. These are great. I just started using the Dr. Teal's body oil and it just elevates my whole shower experience. You also get a body lotion and then you get their eucalyptus and spearmint Epsom salt, which if you like to take baths, this is great. Pouring this in, it really relaxes your muscles. And this whole set is really just relaxing. This one comes with three of their best bath salts. You get a wellness one, so this could be for like any person in your life that likes taking baths but works out a lot and they have sore muscles. This one is a melatonin one, it's a sleeping salt, and then this one's a lavender. I love these. I'm always buying Dr. Teal's, so I feel like this would be a great little addition with the coffee mug or even these two together with like a little robe. That would be a beautiful gift and I promise they will love you for it. The next thing I want to talk about is for your shoe lover. Now, don't sleep on Walmart shoes. They have really great quality items for such good prices. And the first one I want to talk about are these little slip-on slippers. They look just like Birkenstocks and they're pretty comfy as well. I got mine in my true size, which is a size 8, and I just love how cozy and warm these look like. I am the type of person that I don't really care for slippers that cover my whole foot. I get hot really easily and I like slippers like these where I can just go on and slip on my foot. And this one does have the double buckle right here. It also has an adjustable buckle strap right here. I don't know if you can tell, but it's like a little gold buckle in there. I'll zoom in so you can see. But it also has padding on the sole and it is also rubber, so you don't really have to break these in. I am so in love with these. They feel so soft, really great quality, and they're only $14, which is so much less than the true Birkenstocks, especially if you are rough on your shoes. I feel like this is a good way to go to see if you like you'll even wear them. I feel like this is like a good starter pair, you know? And who wouldn't love a pair of comfy slippers? I'm pretty sure you can wear these out. These do come in four colors, so if you are not crazy about the white sole, especially if you don't want it to get dirty, there is a black pair, cheetah print pair, and a pink pair. So definitely have so many colors if white is not your favorite. Sticking with the Sherpa theme, these Time and True clogs are so cute. They're lookalikes like the Birkenstocks again, and I feel like this is such a good little gift to give, especially in the winter. I'm always going through my shoes like crazy. These are nice and cozy, so if you are wanting for your toes to be covered, this probably is the way to go. You do get an adjustable strap, and they are a little bit snug, but I feel like they're gonna break in. So I did get my true to size 8, and they come in so many different colors. I had to get these because these are a true replica of the Birkenstocks. These actually feel really, really soft. This material right here is like a soft faux suede material. And the inside's pretty padded. You do get a wide toe, so if you have a wide foot, I feel like you would really enjoy these. Again, the adjustable strap. You also get a little bit of a heel. It's not much, it's like a 1-inch heel. And then the sole is actually a little bit padded, and it's supposed to be a little bit curved, so it fits your foot better. And these are great, especially if you know someone in your life who always likes changing out different shoes. I'm definitely a shoe girl. I welcome all sorts of shoes, so I love when I get a new pair for Christmas. And these do run at $15. I feel like these are pretty unisex as well, but the size range is only 6 to 11, so just keep that in mind. But they do have several other colors. They have them in black, and they have them in cheetah, and I think they have a green version as well. Okay, so the next item is really gonna cater to my jewelry lovers. Now, it is this beautiful scoop ring that I'm wearing. It's actually $13, but it's on sale right now for $10, and I cannot tell you, the quality on this is so good. It has a good weight to it, but it doesn't feel like cheap, you know? But it's not super heavy, but it doesn't feel super light. It's really great for the price point. I did get mine in a size 8, which I believe they have sizes 6, 7, and 8. It's just stunning. I feel like this is really the vibe these days, the little chunky croissant gold rings. You can stack these, you can wear them all over your hands, and these are such a good price. I've worn it, I've washed my hands, and it hasn't tarnished at all. So the next jewelry item I want to add are the earrings that I am actually wearing, the little gold hoops. These are $15 at Walmart. It is the Scoop brand, so these are the mini huggies. I like the mini huggies because I like to wear them for work, because sometimes I don't want like a big chunky hoop. So if you are wanting something a little bit more delicate, a little smaller than your traditional everyday chunky hoop, these are the way to go. Plus you get two pairs of earrings. So it does come in a set of two. You get these blue and gold ones right here, which would be so fun and cute, especially in the summertime. But these have been my favorites. I've been wearing these nonstop, and I've gotten so many different compliments of people asking where my jewelry is from, and I have to let them know it's Walmart. Walmart does not disappoint, especially the Scoop line. It is really good. If you've been wanting to try it out, I definitely recommend it. Okay, so the last jewelry item is actually this double scoop necklace. So you do get a traditional like gold chain down here. It does have like a faux little diamond, and it does have little stars. I'll put a close up so you can see what it really looks like. And then you also get this little white star gold necklace. Both of the chains are a little bit different. This one's more of like a slimmer chain, and this one has a little bit more accent to it. I'm not sure if you can tell on camera, but this one ranges for $18 for two necklaces, and I feel like that's a pretty good price. You can wear these layered, or you can definitely wear them on their own. They have the traditional pendant on the necklaces. All of the jewelry that I'm talking about today does not turn my ears or fingers or chest green in any way, and I've worn them for hours, and they have held up. They're all 14 karat gold flash plated brass. So definitely check them out, even if you have sensitive skin. I have pretty sensitive skin as well, and I haven't had any reaction at all. The next item could really be great for everyone, especially if you're like me and you sit in front of a computer all day long. This is the Homedics Vibration Neck Massager. And I like this because it has heat as well, but it's also small enough to travel with. It is only $20, and like I said, I feel like this would be a great gift for anyone. It would be great for like your grandpa, your grandma, your mother-in-law, your father-in-law, your sister, anyone in your life I feel like could benefit from a good back massage. I mean, come on. This is nice because you put your handles through the little loops right here, kind of like how she has it, and you can adjust the strength just by pulling on it, but it does have two separate speeds. It also has heat, and it also is able to be battery operated or plugged into the wall, which I really appreciate because, like I said, this will be perfect for travel. If you do bad on planes like I do and your neck hurts after them, or even taking this on the plane, you could sit there and get a massage while you're flying. I feel like this is a great gift. It's $20. Well, you can't go wrong with $20. Did I mention it has heat? I mean, it has it all. Okay, the next item is another one for my cozy lovers. You can definitely see a theme here. I love to be cozy. It is this Time and True wrapped robe. Now, what I like about this is sometimes with robes, I need my hands free, or I don't like how they dangle on the sleeves. Like if I'm making coffee, I've one time got my sleeve in some coffee. I just, you know, I need my hands free. This one is $25 and you have your hands free because it kind of wears like a poncho slash vest. That's the best way I could describe it, but this feels so soft. It is 80% polyester and you can machine wash this on cold as many times as you like, and it's just a great gift to have. I would love to get this myself, and it's perfect for like a grandma, a cousin, anyone who loves to just really be cozy at home, and you can pair this with a candle and I feel like it would make someone really happy. Let's talk about this next item that is perfect for the fashionista in your life. It is this beautiful scoop clutch. Now, I love this because for one, it doesn't look like you got it at Walmart, which no shade to Walmart. I love Walmart. I shop at Walmart all the time. But you know, when you give a gift, you want it to look luxe, you know, and this definitely does that. This chain is so heavy. Like, I don't know if you can hear it. It is good quality. It's not one of those plastic chains that just don't feel great. It also can be carried three different ways. You can carry it like this with the gold chain. You can carry it like a clutch like this, or you can carry it like a satchel because it has this removable long strap. I love how much you can fit in this purse. This purse does range for $30, but oh my gosh, you can fit so much. Look at the mouth, how it opens. It does have a magnetic closure right there, as well as a little zipper in the back. So if you need to store any, like, you know, private things, you can put it in there. I'll show you how big this purse is. I wanted to keep this in there so it could have some shape, but this thing is huge. You can fit so much in here, and I just love how chic it looks. It definitely will vibe with any sort of outfit, especially like if you wear a lot of black. The leather feels really, really nice. It doesn't feel cheap at all. It has the little ruching right here, and I just feel like these types of purses are really in right now. I want to include one clothing piece just because I know that people are gonna ask, what do you recommend from Walmart on clothing? I have lots of other hauls on Walmart clothing, so go check them out, but I did want to include this one because I feel like it would look good on anyone, and it is a traditional flannel. Now, I did get this in the men's section, I believe. It is the Free Assembly line. It is $38, but the quality on this does not feel cheap at all. It feels really, really sturdy. It doesn't feel itchy. It has a really prominent color that is really thick. Sometimes you get a really nice flannel and the color is wacky and, you know, everything kind of feels off. You do get really large buttons and then two big pockets right here. I did get mine in a size small, but I believe they range to extra large. But like I said, I did get this in the men's section, and this will look good dressed up or dressed down. Like, you can put it on with a pair of jeans and a little crop top and look so cute. Or if you are a guy and you're wearing this, you can wear this layered. That's how my brothers like to wear flannels, and I just feel like Walmart is really stepping it up. I mean, look how good it looks. I mean, I probably would not wear it with like my hair up, but you get the vibe. Okay guys, we are almost done. Hang in there with me. We have two more items left to go, the two largest items. So let's go ahead and get into this next one. Okay, so this next gift I'm really excited about because I'm actually gifting this to a person in my family. If you come from a large family, you know how you're always fighting over the same blanket that's on the couch because y'all are all like sitting there watching TV, but y'all are all cold. And so y'all are either one, fighting for the same blanket, or for two, all trying to fit under one blanket. So when I saw this, I was like, I have to get this. This is a Brookstone huge extra large blanket. It is 10 feet. That is insane how big it is. It's taller than I am. This blanket is 4 times the size of your regular throw blanket, and I promise you everyone will be able to get a piece of this blanket. If you're sitting there watching a movie, or if you just love to snuggle, I feel like this is the perfect little gift to give to a family or anything like that. And I feel like I really like the color too. It feels really soft. They do have 4 colors. This one's in gray. They have a soft silver, a blue, and one more color that I'm blanking off the top of my head. But I don't know, I just really like the idea of this, and I cannot wait to see how big it is. I'm scared if I open it, I'm not gonna be able to get it back in this thing. So that's why I'm leaving it closed for right now. Okay, so the next item I can barely pick up, but I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna try. It is this Power XL Air Fryer Home Pro. Now, this is good for anyone in your life that loves to cook. Anyone in your life that has a regular air fryer right now, but they cannot fit more than like 3 meals in it, this is perfect. The reason why this is fun is because it is an extra large air fryer, meaning you can cook several things at one time. And like I said, if you have a big family like I am, this is the way to go, especially if you're all trying to eat wings and have wing night. You're not gonna get far with one small air fryer. You need a bad boy like this. You have lots of different options. This one is touchscreen and it holds 12 quarts, so it can serve up to 8 people, which is insane. This would be a great gift for anyone in your life. It would be a good addition if you already have an air fryer but you like to host a lot and people come over, or if you have game night and you want to put this bad boy to use. It's the perfect little gift. I did get this one on Black Friday, which it was $70, but I believe it's still on the Walmart website for $150, which still isn't a bad deal. It has 17 watts of power. It is dishwasher safe, the little rack. It does have a little window so you can see everything cooking. I'm really excited about this. I cannot wait to put some wings in here and see how they turn out. And that is it, guys. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. I didn't want to overwhelm you with like too many things because I know sometimes I get overwhelmed. So let me know if you want a part 2 to this Walmart gift guide. I do have some other ideas, so let me know down in the comments below. Also, let me know if any of these items you would like to get for Christmas. I feel like we did a really great job covering all different preferences and interests and hobbies. Don't forget to stick around. I'm doing lots of other gift guides this month, and those are gonna be a little bit more personalized. So if you felt like this one was really generic and you're like, Faith, I really just need to know what to get my girlfriend or what to get my grandpa or what to get my uncle, I'm gonna do very specific videos. So stay tuned for those, but until next time.